That Bridget was a collie with an independent air. Bridget had a sweetheart who was gay and debonair. He owed her coin and chipped her almost every other day. Till finally Miss Bridget was heard at last to say, let him go, let him tarry, let him sit for heaven's sake. He doesn't care for me, I don't care for him. He wrote to her this letter, saying he was awful bad. She wrote him back an answer, saying she was very glad. Well, he wrote to her another, saying he was well and strong. But she cared no more about him than the ground he walked upon. Let him go, let him tarry, let him sink or let him swim. That I am flighty, as she has always done. Well, I don't want to marry her great big ugly son.
Let him go, let him tarry, let him sink or let him swim. He doesn't care for me,
or I don't care for him.
He can go and get another that I hope he will enjoy. For I am going to marry a far nicer boy.
The years rolled by and left her preaching high above the shelf. And often in the evenings when she's sitting by herself, she remembers that young fellow, so debonair and gay, and wishes over so often he'd never heard her say.
Let him go, let him tarry, let him sink or let him swim.
He doesn't care for me,
I don't care for him.
He can go and get another.